we'd like to share with you some information about Grandpa's Weeder, the original effortless weed remover. Grandpa's Weeder is a simple yet ingenious tool that was invented in 1913 in Seattle, Washington. It was the first weed remover that allowed people to pull out weeds and their roots without bending, pulling, or kneeling. Now, 90 years later, this Northwest favorite is being reintroduced to gardeners all over the country. Once again, gardeners young and old are drawn to the simplicity, effectiveness, and good old-fashioned craftsmanship of this remarkable tool. Inspired by the lever, Grandpa's Weeder is precision-casted with a 3.5-foot long hardwood handle. Just like the original, this weed remover is made to last forever and comes with a lifetime guarantee. The days of strained backs and sore knees are gone forever. Using Grandpa's Weeder is truly effortless. Just center the tool over the weed, press into the ground, and simply lean the tool. That's it. The weed comes out, and more importantly, so does the root.